Hi guys, this one's going to be really short. And those ones were me when I was a teenager, and I was lying about a grown up. Right now I'm a grown up. Actually, I don't think you got those ones of me. When I was a teenager. And I'm actually just a kid. Those ones were my mom. I'm only a kid right now. Sorry, YouTube. And she's right, this is my bedroom. And this is me. I know I look a lot like my mom. He loves my squishies. See, look how far they can squish. You know what squishies are, right? Right? You know what squishies are? Okay, yeah, you know what squishies are. I also have these two. I have an ice cream cone. I have ice cream. And the cake. I love my room. It is amazing, right? This is my American Girl doll. She does not look like a usual American Girl doll. But, yeah, and this is everything that belongs to me that I don't let anybody play with. And this is a real life peacock feather. And if you're Jewish, this is a Torah. A real life mini Torah. The words are really tiny. This you put by your door, and if you every day you rub it, and it gives you good luck. So yeah, thank you. This one's going to be really short.